This week, I'm trading places with professional kiteboarder and swimwear designer Sensi Graves, who's been inspiring women around the world with her skills on and off the water.
Fashion is a mess. It's the second largest wastewater polluter. It's the second largest polluter of fossil fuels in the world. There's a lot of ethical dilemmas with the production processes.
Yes.
Things just being sewn to poor quality without thoughts of the future.